I'm thinking instead of going for not Bell, Connor, then Juju, I'm going to go for Connor, then Pat Mahomes, then Kelce Hill, etc. I was looking at Duke Johnson Jr.'s spot. He looks like he won't be taken until 78. Manuel Sanders, probably 7th round, too. Forget T.Y. Alright, so 10. Going after Connor, Mahomes. I don't know if Jones gets taken that early. But that's why I want to get him. He's probably like 30 something. I'm gonna put Derrick Henry, there he is. Alright, 14. He's probably like 30 or 40 also. Odell's gonna be first or second round. Maybe I can get him. Jim Brown could be first round also. Getting Cook pretty early. Don't forget about Ertz. Go for Cook and Kelce. Probably Hill was number one in fantasy last year. Wide receiver upside to get pace and fantasy points. 12 yard per round, and our receptions, I don't know what that means. Career high in ADOT, I don't know what that is. Return touchdowns unfortunately don't count, so that could be a waste. Position rank one, though. This draft is going to be soon, and just half of you aren't here. One's an auto pick. It's going to be an interesting first 9 minutes. There he is. It's going to take a man a long time for someone to pick Clark in the first place. Oh, nice. So I guess everyone just has to waste their clock until everyone gets here. That's what the plan is. Question why I picked Zeke. Zeke is having a contract dispute. We're 5, 6, 7. We got 7 people here. Let's pick. I'm surprised Camaro got pick number 4. It's pretty far. Remind me of the pick everybody, check everybody while they're getting picked. Guess he thinks he's gonna be healthy. All right. Well, nothing can do since I pick after him anyway. Max Muncy is injured. I got a list on me. I'll try and link this up. Look like I'm being hacked by my Microsoft Edge account. Ah, shoot. Oh, it's my turn. Shoot. Like James Conner. Wow, Bucks is a good player and he's still picking LeVon. That's very interesting. That's very interesting. LeVon could be a really good player that first week against the Bills. David Johnson statistically has still been good despite his team being bad. Problem now is that I won't have a pick for a long time. There could also be an auto draft for Mahomes. See the auto draft position. I believe Finland should be ready. Kelsey's number 15. So Barkley, McCaffrey, Kamara, Elliott, Hopkins, Johnson, Bell, Thomas hasn't been picked, Adams hasn't been picked. Thomas Adams, Jones, Hill. Thank you. What's Juju's position? Juju is 14. Have a kill first. He picked Hill. Okay, so I can't pick Hill, so I'd have Kelsey. Juju or Kelsey first. I think Juju's to throw him off that. I'm not going to pick Mahomes that early. Oh, he picked Kelsey. Alright. Kelsey and Hill have been picked. So next pick has to be Mahomes. Someone's might pick soon anyway because of the auto picks. Finland still haven't been picked. For Tony Brown would be a lot higher, but I guess because of all his mishaps. Yeah, a lot of people have not been picking Tony Brown recently. He's really went down to 19. Should be picked for Joe Mixon. Mahomes is number 18. Shoot, he might get picked. The auto draft. Maybe I'm a Mahomes in there somewhere. Just gotta go past the auto picks. I should not pick Juju, I should pick Mahomes. Last life already did his pick. Oh, maybe he's the one. Yeah, he's 0-1. The auto draft's gonna screw up all QB planning. I have to pick Cook early then. Or Jones and Henry. Sure, Fylan's close. No Mahomes, no Mahomes, please, no Mahomes. Especially no Geo Mahomes. Evans is 22, so that's surprising. Cooper hasn't been picked. This thing's off. Melvin Gordon. Aaron Jones is 40. Derrick Henry is 33. So Pat Mahomes and Aaron Jones. Also don't have a tight end yet. Aaron Jones and I pick Jared Cook. I don't know what Cook's position is. Place on the live draft results. No, not that Cook. Is he not on there? Cook is 59. Fine line might be early. 33. Pick joins the fine line. We'll see what fine line is. Also, might have to pick the Bears. Fine line should be healthy. Fine line's 30, so he's before Aaron Jones. I need a running back. Well, finally got picked anyway. Ertz got picked, so I got picked Cook soon. No final answer, Jones and then Cook. Probably like Williams too. Didn't even Williams a spot. Let's see. He's 38. I'd rather get Williams than Jones. Where's Cook? Cook is far, let me go check. Cook is 59, so I got some time. My turn. Yeah, Williams. That way I get pretty much all the touches for the Chiefs. Jones got taken, so I gotta pick Cook next. Oh, Gordon was a good pick. Running back was still. Two flexes left. Jack Cook's a spot. To 35. Or in the 50s anyway. I pick Brandon Cooks. Check the rest of the list. Was T.Y. Hilton. Kupp is injured. So Woods could benefit. Woods. Probably Woods to unlock it. Not 50 anyway. Might as well go for. Just get the tight end out of the way. I need to get a tight end more than I need to get a normal wide receiver. Goff is pretty good. They're thinking pretty hard about it too. But my auto isn't on. Oh, he picked Woods. That was a good pick. TY. Some wide receivers in there. Cup is questionable. I pick a Lockett or Boyd. Where Lockett or Boyd at? On the first one, like it's 48, so you shouldn't pick it already. Boyd, pretty sure it was late. By 62, so Bears. One. Or go to the Bears. Well, I picked 54, so I could still go after number like Lockett or something. To do. Not even halfway yet. I want AJ Green, I don't want Boyd, but I think Green is injured. You see, he's doubtful. I mean, the first 2 weeks of games. I thought Boyd's a pretty good option early on. Should be the primary option. My late pick is probably around the time the pick of the Bears anyway, according to the previous drafts. Well, Mac's a good choice. Rams are 94. There's a 71. It's around the same anyway, so pick the Bears first. Bears then Mac. I always pick David Moore for the Seattle wide receiver position. Josh Gordon playing yet? Julian Edelman had the most targets. Johnson Jr. still hasn't been picked. It's way down there. Tyrell's injured. Flex territory anyway. Well, Mac isn't really affected. He's probably beneficiary of Andrew Luck leaving, because he'll get more offense done since Andrew Luck won't be doing all the throwing. Cincinnati St. Louis game is postponed due to the rain. Day night doubleheader, 12 p.m., 6 p.m. Central Time. 6 hour difference. James White did have a lot of receptions, but I think it's because Sonny Michel was injured. I really think Sammy Watkins is going to be used that well. That was a good pick. He picked Drew Johnson Jr. way before I was gonna. I don't know, it was around time with the 7th round, but like, with like 30, some picks in the 30s here, it didn't seem like it was gonna happen. That was a good move. I picked the Rams next. Dijon guy is good. It's around time, around pick 70 is around when you pick the Bears. So 60 is round 7. I made a mistake with that. Benjamin's a good pick. Starting to thin out now. Sanders. I think that was a good choice. If Melvin Gordon doesn't play, I'm gonna pick Rashad Penny. I'm not picking Matt Ryan once. Luck. Definitely not picking Luck. Roethlisberger, Wilson. Wilson's a good choice. I don't know. I doubt I'd ever use him. Oh, Mustard was an auto. Crap. Didn't luck out too much there. I don't have a backup QB one. You only have one bye. Kyler, I guess. couple of flex positions. Sanders would be a better flex, I would say. Or Eckler. Any team combinations? Carr and Williams. Check out one of those good draws. Tyrell and Deshaun or Gamble's Eckler, sort of a gamble. What would be with this gamble? Fuller or Freeman? I think everyone's gonna pick Carr. Or you have that happen for this game, maybe. We're picking 90. Tucker. The 110s or 120s for kickers. Oh, my pick. Maybe on the bench anyway. Thank you. was a lot earlier. Mitch Trubisky. Oh, Vic Sanders. Vic Sanders and then Freeman. I don't get anyone on my bench yet. I thought it was a good choice. But Freeman? Alright, there you go. Makes this a lot easier. Pick up Murray soon. Pick 7. Hard was to be a primary passer. Robbie Anderson would be even more primary. I would not pick the Jets as a gamble. I guess you can see if I kill him. Denver and Houston has the same bye week. That'll be the round he was picked, is the round where he actually play. Chubb picked? I think Chubb was picked, but I don't know who picked him. I don't think I would actually play Murray over Mahomes. Except for a bye week. I think Mahomes don't really need another quarterback. I don't really have many other players to play. These are like wide receiver threes. Maybe Darrell Henderson and Jordan Howard. Put those two over them. Really back up the KC thing and play Carlos Hyde. How'd they do that? Darwin Thompson wasn't picked. Darwin Thompson wasn't picked. Very good, Gio. What did he pick? Gio played once. Elliot, he played who I picked. Really likes Dallas. I don't like much of his team though. Maybe any defense. I don't like his team at all. Could play Daryl Henderson for a week when they don't need. They don't really need. Don't need Todd Gurley because, like, Todd Gurley could get injured in a game where he's just stat padding. Yeah, I don't know about Philadelphia's offense with the whole DeSean Jackson issue. I'll pick them later. Glad I didn't pick the Blue Jays pitcher. Corlin Sutton. Oh, we had all the. Oh, we did Corlin Sutton and then do all the. All the Denver wide receiver core. It's not guaranteed to do well though. Since Washington would be good as a backup wide receiver for Juju Smith-Schuster. Kikute. Kikute's been before, so I'll pick Kikute. I don't think Murray's gonna be that good. I'll pick Trubisky. Yeah, the Pittsburgh wide receiver would have been. Washington would have been a cute wide receiver 2 instead of a wide receiver 3, though. This is Trubisky. This is like 100 also. Henderson will probably be first. Oh, QBs will love anyone really good. Brady hasn't been picked. Brady hasn't been picked. Could switch it back. Alright, let's try that. Risky still might not be picked. Pick Brady first in case he does have a good year again and they don't do the running game as much. Sean McCoy was a good choice. Vernon Howard. Marty Bernard's a good backup. Jackson's a backup. I'm not picking Indiana. Sean Hamilton has a really backup wide receiver. Remember all these positions down, just make sure I remember. Ah, shoot, I did not want to pick Pollard. Well, if Ezekiel Elliott leaves the team, it's good. I don't think I'll pick Brady now. I don't think anyone will pick Trubisky. I don't know if anyone's gonna pick Brady, it's already pretty late. Bench it all for the most part. That's one pick Brady. Alright, Mitchell Trubisky it is. I think I was gonna pick Trubisky. Pick Faye Brown. Can't tell which players these are from. KC, Pitt. KC. Faye Brown got picked. Shoot. Alright. I was gonna pick Brady instead of what's his name also? Pollard. Thank you. shots is good. Go wrong with Butker. John Brown's a right for Baltimore. Okay, Jimmy Graham. Man, I'm tired. John Samuels is a backup. Graham's first, so I pick him, pick Trubisky over Graham. Full of burgers. Very in on Philip Rivers. I don't really want. How was Justin Jackson last year? I guess Nealon Gronkowski can only still kick. Only issue is doesn't affect Tom Brady's lack of quarterback passing doesn't really fit Gronkowski. Greg Olsen gonna play. Chris Conley leaving probably gives Hill more passes. Probably why they gave what's his name on KC, that famous wide receiver more rounds. Christian McCaffrey did you more than I'm not gonna cook, I'm not really aware. In drafts. If anything against this fire buzzer means filler. quarterbacks remaining? Probably Josh Rosen, right? I think anyone's gonna pick Derek Carr. Haskins. So Josh Rosen isn't playing the first week, I think. So many quarterbacks. I think Lamar Miller's gonna take a spot when he comes back. CJ Anderson for Detroit seems like a good idea. Chris Conley and Nick Foles. That's a good combination. Wide receivers to running backs. Plenty of number one, CJ Anderson. Geo get. Or is it invest in Pittsburgh to all the secondaries?